Now I have the token right here, and I'm going to play an arcade game.